India's first Netflix original, Sacred Games, has landed itself in the soup. It has been streaming globally since July 6 and has received a lot of critical acclaim for depicting the gritty reality of Mumbai and the people belonging to a higher political clout. And seems like this has not gone down well with all the members of the viewing public. An Indian National Congress member from West Bengal has lodged a complaint against Netflix, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, and the producers of Sacred Games for insulting late Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. The series talks about certain incidents in India's political history, including Rajiv Gandhi's alleged role in the Bofors scam, the Congress government's controversial forced sterilization scheme under Indira Gandhi's tenure, and Rajiv Gandhi's involvement in the Shah Bano case. The complaint states that Sacred Games has a scene in which the protagonist of the series, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, is seen abusing late Prime Minister Shri Rajiv Gandhi and calling him Fattu. The complaint also talks about limits of decency that have been crossed in Sacred Games, possibly referring to the nudity and sex scenes in the series. The claims are yet to be verified by the officials.